So I'm making a video for a friend, but I don't know how to give it to her, so I'm going to put it on YouTube, which is awkward. I hope nobody I know sees this. Besides you. You can see this. Okay, so to start you'll need a comb, and it has to have these small teeth on it. It can't be like... That's really gross. So, to start with, you need a comb, and it needs to have these small teeth. It can't be like a really wide tooth comb, but it doesn't have to be one of these, just any comb with small teeth. And then, you'll need these. What don't you need these for? You'll need wave clips, which are these little things, and these, they really aren't an option. You really do need to have these wave clips. You can do it without it, but it just... I would use them. And then you need a setting lotion. I use this one. Or, I use this one. But, I mean, you can kind of use whatever you want. First, you're going to have to part your hair. You start, like, kind of more towards the middle, and then you're going to do it out at an angle a little bit, so it becomes more of a side part as you go, so. See what I'm doing. I'm going to take it right here, just along the side, and then I'm going to go farther to the side. So, I don't know if you can see, but it was kind of dark, but it's definitely at an angle. You're going to take your hair from your top of your head to your ear. Make sure it's pretty small. You kind of don't want to make it any bigger than your finger. So, not bigger than that. Right there. Try to make sure that you take a nice, even line. So now my hair is nice and pretty and wet, and you should obviously do the same thing. You should get your hair wet too. Okay, so you're going to start with where your part is. You're going to start pretty much with the comb right in the part, and you're going to brush it all back. Careful not to get it confused with this hair in the back. If you want another clip, you can clip it back too. Okay, so we got all the wet hair going back. Okay, so now that it's back, you're going to put two fingers right here. And then, so we brush over, and you're going to kind of hold that over in place with your fingers. And then you're going to take the comb. You're going to really push it up against your scalp. Not so it hurts, but so you can definitely feel it. And then you're going to just pull it forward. And then there will be a little ridge there. I don't know if you can see. But right in between your fingers and the comb is a little ridge. So you're going to replace the comb with your finger. So the ridge, you can kind of see. See there's a little ridge in there? So the ridge gets held in place. And then you're going to brush down. So you don't want your hair to get messy during this, or it'll be a disaster. Now take a wave clip, and put the wave clip right where your finger was. So I don't know if you can see, but there's a ridge there. It's standing up a bit. And if things go wrong, always kind of remold it with your fingers, pushing down with the comb. Don't try to do motions besides the one that you should. And then, just right on that ridge, put those down. I don't know if you can see well, because my hair's so dark. Let's try again. Okay, so now you're going to brush it all down. Okay. Make sure it's all neat right there. And then, again, two fingers. You can do one if you want smaller, but I like them bigger. So, and then you're going to take the comb. You're going to push back this way. And then, I think I did that fast. Okay. So if you can see, in between where my fingers, and I just held this there rather than put my finger there, there's a big ridge of hair there. And that big ridge of hair is what you want to grab. And then you comb down, comb down, comb down. Okay. And then... if you're having a bad time doing this, sometimes it's really easy to practice with just a lot of gel in your hair. You can't really wear it like that, but you can practice with it to get the motion down, and it'll help hold everything in place better so you don't have to go so quickly. But, so then you're just going to kind of lift up again, really gentle with it. Oh, there we go. There you can see the ridge. Perfect. And that's what you just clipped in it. And you just keep alternating directions. So the first one, hold back. I don't remember, but they're opposite. The first one we pulled forward. So the first one we pulled forward, and then the second one we pushed back, and then the next one we pulled forward. And you just keep doing that throughout the whole head. But right now we're just going to do the front, and then you can just pull it back. But so you just kind of keep going opposite, and then two fingers. So I don't know if you can see, but the comb's really in there. I'm really gonna scrape it across. You can't see it in there. And you're gonna scrape it across. Scrape across. Grab it. You should be able to feel it in your fingers. And brush it down. And then you do that. Put the clip. Let's see. Clip on it. And then, depending on what you want, I would potentially just stop there. You can do one more if you want, and then, so, okay. So let's say we did one more. We'll brush it down. Push, push, push. And then we'll pull it over. I don't even have a clip. We'll just use this one. So if you did that, you'd get finger waves kind of all along the front, and you could put it up or do a faux bob or something. I don't know. So that's it. That's how you finger wave.